crimes against
smart.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Come into Windham?
Hold the city in Skyrim or something. Say the big old palace there was built by.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
Please,
well, Jarl Balder is not receiving visitors.
Helgen, when
I just think we need more information.
You have committed crimes against Smar.
They say Helgen got hit by a...
Come to Dr...
I think I found someone...
Well, when I say... Straight to the...
The dragon...
It seems this...
So, you wish to master the arcane arts. Remember, you are mine.
Never should have committed crimes against me.
Need a ride?
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there. Where do you want to go? Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
First time to Solitude?
Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim. I'm sure you'll...
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
So, I am Master Arngeir. Your wind. Sky above, voice within. Strike.
Go!
Go! it in. Quick must.
You're that. I'm the innkeeper. So you're. I think you're. We need to talk. Follow me. Follow me. The Greybeards seem to think. I hope. So. I just handed you the horn of your. I didn't go. I am not your. Like I said, I'm part of. If you really are Dragonborn. I'm part of. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Dragons. Something's happening to bring the you'll be back. Kind. I need to get in.
Hey now, you be careful with that.
Committed crimes again. zeal, good old Brother Ursa.
They aren't involved. Before the Great. If we need to find out if the Thalmor. I figured out how we're
this
going to get. That would be a bad idea. I'd the Thalmor in battle.
Crimes against
smart.
Tell them you didn't do it.
Position. Yes?
Really? Here's the deal. Don't plan. Give me what you can't live without. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want? Good. But the only which means you when you're you I guess I will ready to board the carriage to the end. Don't worry. I'll be waiting.
And you are?
Madam Ambassador.
What is it, Malborn?
Do I have your permission to uncork the Orinthia Red?
It's been a brutal winter. I can't remember last time this cold. Do enjoy.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Let's hope we both live through this day. Of course. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
I did hear that Ulfric Stormblood
was sending wind hill against. Allow me to earn it. If there's anything. Wonder is.
What's the hurry?
Maybe he thought of the boat.
Let's go.
Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Our mistress.
What?
I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than.
Good luck.
Hey,
you're on your own.
Thank you.
away. I told you to go away.
What?
You'd better come inside.
Quickly now.
Delmore agents have been seen in the ratway.
This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks.
There we go.
Only a couple more. There we are.
Come in, come.
That's better. Now we can talk.
You?
The means of dragon. No, the dragons are. Haven't you figured? Old. The dragon. No one can escape. You're the prophet.
We must go. Quickly.
Did you hear that?
We should. By the order of the Yarl.
Food! 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 Goodbye. Patient. Goodbye, then.
Have you ever heard of such a thing? You're probably right. Right. Hmm? Good thing they've already let
presumably
you.
Presumably something rather specific.
Not likely.
Or even. Parthenax. He lives. He speaks to us only. Only. Follow me.
Yufta.
By my I'll also. We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Ismir. What? You want me to let it. All do. Now, what's this nonsense? I want to. Oh, do you think? No. I. Then.
I feared as much. We are not warriors.
You misunderstand, Ara.
I see. The dragon. Wind.
You misunderstand, Ara.
I see. Parthenax has.
Food!
By the wood of the Yawl.
Smart. The Greybeards have summoned the dragon. Ermut, do you have some reason? Right. One of the prisoners. Why don't you...
I'm telling you.
The Greybeards.
Ulfric's planning an attack.
Why?
On Whiterun.
There's nothing. They are good. My job is to quell this. Fair enough. That's what comes of trying to... Yes.
What's your Arcane name with that?
Have you heard?
You have committed crimes against Smart.
Ulfric won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. I remember you. Speak. It's about time they turn. I have
intercepted couriers from Solitude.
I can't afford. Empire's
good.
I doubt the Empire.
The
yes. And what would you have me
do?
I need to talk.
Good.
Should not have agreed to host this council.
No.
The Greybeards have no business involving us. Peace? I doubt it.
Your chief Talos.
They may put their weapons down for a moment, but only to gather strength for the next bloodletting.
I have every
they are not yet tired of war. Far from it.
I need to ensure that
do you know the ancient Nord word for war? Season unending.
Part of the Imperial delegation.
And so it has
you
proved.
Can't dictate who I
but regrets are pointless.
My
ears, here we are.
To think that I would sit. I'm glad we agree on this.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory. The Thalmor will treat with whatever government rules Skyrim. We would not think of interfering in your civil war.
Ha! Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor. Unlike your Imperial friends here.
You're lucky I respect the Greybeard's council, Galmar.
Legate. We represent the Emperor here.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace. There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't
be
able to resist.
We're here to arrange a temporary truce to allow the Dragonborn here to deal with the dragons, nothing more. I consider even talking to the Empire a generous gesture.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes, let's get this over with.
Are we ready to proceed? Jarl Ulfric. General Tullius. This council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request. I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar, and do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace in Skyrim. Who would like to open the negotiations?
Yes, let's get down to it. We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing to a truce.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
Jarl Eliseth.
General, this is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously. I thought we were here to discuss a truce.
Eliseth, I said I'd handle it. Ulfric, you can't seriously expect us to give up Markarth at the negotiating table. You hope to gain in council what you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, that'd be entirely out of character.
What would the Empire want in return?
Wait, General, you don't intend to just hand over Markarth to that traitor?
This is how the Empire repays us for our loyalty?
Enough. First, let's be clear. This council wasn't my idea. I think it's a waste of time. You are a traitor to the Empire, and deserve a traitor's death. But I at least will negotiate in good faith. Since we're all here, the Rift would help secure our communications with Cyrodiil, and threaten Ulfric's southern flank.
The Dragonborn has spoken, Tullius. Markarth will be ours. Now we'll see if there's anything behind your talk of good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric. I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all. I know you, Ulfric. If I hand over Markarth, you'll be ready with a new demand. You'll never defeat the Empire, and you know it. But you're willing to sacrifice thousands for your own selfish ambition. Soon enough, I'll have you back under the headsman's axe, and this time there won't be any dragon to save you.
As always, the Empire's fine words are worth nothing.
Stop! Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreements? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance.
Is he with you, Delphine? If so, I advise you to tell him to watch his tongue.
He is with me. And I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means? Alduin has returned, the World Eater. Even now he devours the souls of your fallen comrades. He grows more powerful with every soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has gotten out of hand. If this truce will help the Dragonborn here put an end to that menace, we both gain. Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Damn Imperial arrogance.
Let's hear it.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim would never do such things.
Damned Imperial lies. My men would never stoop to such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at us.
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
So, Dragonborn, well said. For once you'll actually pay for your crimes. I suppose that's the fairest deal we're likely to get.
Seems we may have an agreement. Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table. Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces, Jarl Igmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the Rift, allowing Imperial troops unhindered access. Jarl Leila Lawgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl of Riften. The Stormcloaks will pay appropriate compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten. You both agree to this?
The sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs. What about you, Alistair? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up! I'm sure General Tullius is waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. I appreciate your loyalty. The Empire can live with these terms, yes, for a temporary truce, until the dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
Come on, Dalmar. We have a lot of work to do.
I'm afraid there's a problem. Justice demands that an cross-referencing by calling the dragon he's not come. You, I think it's very like Odar.
Giving up Markarth is a heavy price for this truth, Dragonborn. We're ready, as I promised. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Oh, Abin!
What are you doing that for?
Many among ourselves. Once he has his been to lost of. Ah, well, only of Uta made Kodav. Fool! Like a bear in a trap. Was new. Eat ein Rufi Astvar. Are you ready to see the Saran Uth?
long last. Alduin Dune.
By Shaw's command, we curb our wrath. So, we feast and sing till the final duel.